Hello and welcome along. We're going to be playing a bit of Warships tonight. And we're going to start off with the British destroyer, the Icarus. That's a lot of DDs. We'll start off heading a bit to the west side. Still kind of northeast of us.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Thank you.
cross back in the middle, I think.
There goes the Humvee.
it's about now that we start to miss that speed boost on British destroyers. Giulio Cesare. Idea why he's running away to save his ship. Repair costs will still be the same. Some people don't know that. Second place, first game, not bad. Some more resources, please. I still need more spotting damage with British destroyers, so we'll stick with the Icarus. Atlanta radar to worry about. I think we'll just go full steam ahead initially. the other three destroyers appear to want to cluster into the islands. That's very close to that. It is really, really close to that. Range of that Leningrad smoke. Shores male Icarus. No. the will. Time for something else. Maybe the T-61. Let's go with the T-61. Ooh, two carriers. That's not great news, but I hope. Carrier heavy and DD heavy game. Well, let's go for C. Probably gonna die horribly, but gonna encounter at sea, I wonder. Carrier spotted already. Random torpedo on something. That's a lot of shit coming our way. So stuck here. I'm gonna die, damn it. Something with that. container. More resources, please. Let's try the Hydra next, tier 7s. And we're up tiered into 9s. Damn. Well, we'll try Vray, I guess. Probably get murdered horribly, but yeah. Well, that's another 10 free signals. Hurrah! Achieve much there. Hey ho. T61 1. Let's take a Nueva de Julia next, I think. Did only a couple of destroyers. Let's see what we see.
Battle starts.
Jervis will come over this way, maybe. Come on, Jervis, keep coming over. Yeah, right here with you, Jervis.
Storm moving in.
Ah, you're gonna smoke up just inside the camp and not spot. Awesome. Thank you. Spoiler, because guessing their DD is spotting. Splat. Let's have a little bit of play with CDs. We're up tiered to fives. Come on, fighters, cycle back in. Booyah! Hello, Cloud. How's it going? Yeah, just thought I'd play a little bit of CV. Might call it seal clubbing. I am bottom tiered. Yeah, Lily is not exactly awesome. Enemy cruiser founder. In the hands of someone that knows vaguely what they're doing, it can be powerful. Snatch the kill. Yeah, I got a different mic a few weeks ago. As long as you can still hear me, it's all good, right? we win. Hurrah! We came second. The other carrier came third. The Silk Clipper and the Kamikaze came first. What shall we play next? Still need a win on the hideout. Thank you, Cloud. Yep, we had air superiority in that last round. Did and a carrier as well. I think we'll head out west side, does that off please? Indy versus Indy for control of the skies. Oh crap, we just lost our destroyer to random dorps. Tier 6 for a tier 8. Still reasonable going for our team. Well, that sucked. Yep, I didn't do too well with my positioning either. Should have known they were coming. Let's try and move the Julio. Ooh, top tiered. Hurrah. Lots of DDs for us to kill.
stations.
We'll head towards the southeast quadrant. Yeah, Yamamoto Captain is awesome. Don't have him yet, unfortunately. Didn't expect that. Now I've got two tunnel visioned, trying to focus on the DDs on the outside. And completely missed that Ochotnik pressing up to talk me. Let's take the Yugama out to play. I think so, Cloud. I'm not entirely sure what format it'll take next, but from what was teased a few weeks ago, a couple of weeks ago maybe, it is changing. It will be lower tiered, so more people can participate. Oh, and they've changed this map as well, haven't they? Sending all those talks out there was probably a waste. But we should probably move back towards the center. Right, random source this time, but oh, we've been radared. Shit. Hit the silent. And somehow half our team has died. Awesome. Oh, this is not going well. Crash. Oh, what a time to crash. Oh well, I think I might as well call it there. Thanks for watching. Until next time, good luck and good hunting. Yeah, let's call that a win-in spirit. Cheers for watching, mate, and catch you later.